a more human world, every woman, man, children struggling to survive humanitarian emergency would receive assistance and the protection they need.